see something in me that I don't see in myself. And I can't ever thank them enough for that. So I'm grateful. I'm just a Gambian girl that found myself in the United States. And to have two members of the United States Congress believe in me more than I believe in myself is a lot. And it means that I have to work harder because I can't let those two men down.
Is there anything you want to add?
Just want to thank everyone, and there's huge momentum behind this. Let's not kill it. Let's live it up.
Very good. All right.
I'm going to run.